They said Sean was the one who carried that. It was not him.
What a kick! I need a copy of y'all's recording because I'm doing a horrible job over here. Can I give you a, how yeah. Would you be willing to share your recording with me? Or share with us?
They should have an issue with it,
okay,
yeah.
What's the best way for y'all to do that?
Okay.
Maybe on YouTube? We'll just grab it from YouTube?
Yeah, you can grab it off of YouTube, because okay. We'll pass the recording to there as well.
The whole thing? All right,
yeah.
Thank you so much.
We didn't get to start live streaming until the prime time.
Can we have, like, uninstall the drivers? Can we please?
Okay.
Okay. hallway one. So when we were body painting, that big that painted last, when we assumed that the paint was in, the paint.
Thank you. up here, you know? I never had this view.
I got you filming today, Mark.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, it's hard to watch, man. I'm a little upset with you right now, man.
I'm watching my daughter now play soccer. Hey, I went out Thursday night to practice, and Brittany was like, "You need to take a coat. You're gonna be chilling." I said, "It feels good." Like 7 o'clock practice, I get out there, I'm like, "It was cold." She goes, "I told you." I said, "I'm new to this spectator."
That's cool. Yeah. How's she doing? How's she doing?
Good. She's right now, dude.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, she had a fun game today.
Thank you.
One group is a whole different squad. The BU is younger. They start at 7 to like 11.
I don't read that up all of them. You got they perform at halftime or 22?
Yeah, the twin nation did. Okay. Boys. They performed last year. So, they were the two.
Yeah.
Thank you. although he feels on the 15, that's given the heat. Will be brought down. Oh, the father stands to about the 8 foot. There will be a tackle with number 27, Todd Harris.
By number 10, at about the 41 yard line, and you'll push it inside of 30. Devin East is there, man. Thank you. tackled immediately. On the reception was Montrez Brown. Off goes to number 24, and that's Adam Freeman. And Freeman tries the right side. And he runs into a post of battle. Adam Burton led the way for the rampage. Gave it a couple seconds down, and he comes up now with the third one. Backfield, he takes off on quarterback keeper. Leading the way to make the tackle, number 56, Keelan Gillum, number 54, CJ Lincoln. Also, Chris Fire, number 24, and on stop. And so, fourth down. Thank you. It was a lot of balls and fielding, body rampage, and about the fourth of the war on the 15th, Jeff Bryant. That was the place we kept on the rampage. Give 10 left in the third quarter. Hands it off. Stop in the backfield. Ball is getting to number 8. There is a stop with Easter and Robinson. Through the over. Lost a couple of second and 12 from the to the backfield. Give him one to carry. The final move to stop him. 23, Wesley Richard. Number 6, Adam Burton. A loss of a yard, second and long to the analysis is over. Oops. ball in his hand at all. And number 44, he's still on his feet. Breathing on the carry. Pass incomplete. What a play! Caught by Carl Thomas.
Yeah.
42-yard gain on that play. He says a big first down. Oh, go Brooks. Traffic tucks it inside the 10. Second and goal, Hill Brook.
Oh,
pass kicked off the hand and almost intercepted. That's the third down and goal. Middle. Given on the carry.
They're
making tackle number 11, Todd Ferris. Fourth down and goal. Ball is spotted at about the 4-yard line.
Thank you.
First and 10 from the 20 for the right page. Chisholm takes the snap, hands it off immediately. On the carry that time was number 6, Adam Burton. He was stopped at the middle game. Taking up player for the cover on the field. Steps out of bounds with great defensive play.
Who was that?
Thank you.
I weighed in company. They're going to stop.
Both teams have had some panels since they got the stop.
They're not changing.
Gibbons was the intended receiver. The ball falls incomplete, and that will bring up fourth down and goal. Coming up. completed to number two. Gets it to about the 17 or 18 yard line. That will be enough to move the chain to Jacob Rankin. Another first down. There will make the tackle. Some of the Cardinals are off of Wilson. First and 10, Rankin. Once again, Matt Merritt, 6 Robinson, the body to make the stop. He's Turner came on the stop with Wood. Nice defensive play by the Cobras. Third and long. Kill him. Sack. Fumble. Recovered.
Did what?
He's beating himself
up. CJ Robinson calls the ruckus. The ball goes over to the Cobras. A strip sack fumble recovered by the Cobras.
Yeah.
Gibbon on the carry, splitting the tackles, churning, and he gets to about the 6 yard line. Number 76. Number 14, Dick Brown. Also number 93, Marcus Stockton. There they have to stop. Second down, it looks like a long four. Once again to number 8. And he'll be stopped shy of the 10-yard line. That time Christopher can get him. There they can tackle. Second down and 7 coming up. Pass is incomplete, intended. Intended to lose Bell. Third down coming up. decision pass of the hand of the blue team receiver, number 10, Sam Edmonds. That'll set up fourth down. Y'all hear about that NFL player getting killed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Haskins, backup quarterback for the Steelers. Yeah, he got hit by a car this morning.
Yeah, by a dump truck crossing the interstate.
Yeah,
Florida. He was crossing I-95. He got hit by a dump truck.
On foot?
On foot.
I'm a Steelers fan, man. So I get seen on this.
Dude, the highway is the most dangerous place to be as a pedestrian. If your car breaks down, that is the scariest place to be. He was trying to cross the highway with the highway patrol system. He got hit by a dump truck and died at the scene. If you get by a dump truck with 45 miles an hour, you're probably dead. I got in 45 miles. I see people telling me, I'm worried about you. Did you?
Pass is incomplete. Van Brunt slipped and released the ball. It was up second down and 10. Sam was the intended receiver. That's sad story.
Shot.
This one is fielded by number 40, Cameron Scott, in fourth out of bounds. And that's where the Rampage will have the ball at about the 48-yard line. That's up and down. First and 10, Rampage.
Holding on the
watching.
Two of
you
sitting
there
with
the book.
I didn't see
the
plumber. Holding on the Rampage. Only dog will be marked up against the Rampage.
Yeah,
holding on the seven coming up through the right page. 8:30 left in the game. Pass is incomplete. And Jim was Lewis Bell.
guess, Burton. Oh, it's Virginia. That color right there.
There you go. Ball carry up the middle, gets it back to the 30-yard line. Give it once again on the carry, they're going to make the tackle. Number 11, Todd Harris. Thank you.
7 minutes and 8 seconds.
Van Brunt. The number 7 in the green. They're going to make a pass as well. That is 7 o'clock. Harris set up 7 fourth down. Fourth down on a long 6 coming up. We're going to go for 6 minutes and 40 seconds left in the game.
I don't think Todd can see you're too short.
Got him.
You did that. You gave him a good word. That would be the center judge in the first half. Yeah.
Whistles will stop the play. Delay of game is moving the ball against the Cobras. Second down. That was complete. The Samuels. The game is 7. Third down and 3 coming up. Down. uniform material. It's inside the 35 yard line. Brown and Wade, they're making the tackle. Ronnie Wade. Game of five. Second down and five coming up with 4:30 left in the game. Givens once again on the carry. They're going to make the tackle. Todd Harris. Gain a couple. Second down, third down and three coming up. Quarterback keeper play. Van Brunt wheels himself to a first down Cobra. Hold the reception.
2 minutes and 40 seconds.
Timeout will be taken. By the Toyota Hall.
I just thought he broke up in the house and had it.
the 2 point.
Yeah. I've never been.
Is it one of those things once you start doing that, you know?
Well, they'll put you in a chest to where you're supposed to be, and then after that, try to go once
well, a week. Well, I was maintenance after that.
Yeah.
Did you ever get some
class? I was just
about to say that. No.
You see how there's a lot of green back there? Kind of put it to where there's more green this
way. Exactly.
When they light up.
They do not.
I just use my doctor for emergencies and checkups.
Yeah, pain or to check off my insurance, but yep, do that.
That's it.
First and 15, 2 minutes and 21 seconds left in the game on 2-point
deficit.
Chisholm takes the step, hands it off, and then in the backfield of the
game. Why are you running it?
Number 4, Josh Estelle.
Maybe you're on the clock. 2 minutes.
So second down and very long.
Thank you. How much time left is like 26.2 seconds.
26.2 seconds.
I'm working on getting a countdown in here, guys. You gotta bear with me. I'm learning as I go.
Three points.